Sunday night, me and a couple of bros went to go see the new Star Wars movie, The Last Jedi. And trust me, I wanted to make this video as soon as I walked out of the theater, but I decided to let it sink in for a few days. You see, I'm one of the biggest Star Wars marks walking the fucking planet. I saw the original 3,000 times apiece. I could recite every line. I had every toy and every goddamn poster that was ever made. I remember when Han shot first, and old man Anakin was a hologram at the end of Return of the Jedi. Not some fucking bitch boy that doesn't even lift. Anyway, let's recap this shit. Princess Leia gets blown the fuck up and now has the ability to float through outer fucking space to her safety. What the fuck was that shit?
She's a Skywalker. She's using the Force.
Get the fuck out of here! You take the most iconic character of the whole fucking saga, Luke Skywalker, and give him the most uneventful death known to man. You want to build this Kylo Ren as a monster heel? Let him shoot the fair one with Skywalker and beat him like a real fucking man. Now, Rey, I actually dig this chick. She can play with my lightsaber any day of the week. And it ain't green or red. It's jacked and tan. And it's long enough to reach Alderaan. So, Rian Johnson, you done fucked up, bro. As the Sith Lord says, Order 66, your candy ass. Swallows the goal, size of the prize. It's game to clock, motherfucker. Let's go.